rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Don't, some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Get out of the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating
it. Shut the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Before dinner.
Thank you. It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Don't move!
Yeah, Peggy. Peggy. Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, you! Hey! Open up! Hey, over here!
Hey, you got help?
Hold on, back up.
Nah, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand? I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like complaining with a poor death yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk to you.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. You wanna see my name in the obituaries? But you wanna be a hero and save my life. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
up.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry. He's dead.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay.